Every time I was thrown out, and my mom was fucked up, one of her boyfriends was fucking with me. He was there for me when I had no money, when I was starving. His folks bought me shit for school.
Hey?
Look, I'm sorry to, can I... Is it alright if I crash here tonight? Either he goes or I go. Come here, approach, appear. No, no, I don't understand you because that's not your fucking door.
You are no fucking good friend, bud. If you love me, don't
let go. I'm gonna go get that, and you're gonna go back out the window.
Hey, come on,
tell me why you care.
Jess, let's go.
Tell me why you fucking care.
Because he fucking raped you. Maybe you're too fucking stoned, huh?
Grow up, Justin.
I hate you.
I want you to understand.
And I want you to understand what it's like to be raped. I truly hope you never will.